Hey guys, so for this video we're going to be doing the song The Clairvoyent by Iron Maiden off of their Seventh Son of a Seventh Son album, which came out in 1986. 88. I need glasses, guys. If you would like to donate for my glasses fund, click the button to the right now. So I'm going to be playing expert guitar, and he's going to be playing hard bass.
This one's also 4A.
Four difficulty, so we'll see about that. So, enjoy, guys. Thank you. right, so that was the Clairvoyent by Iron Maiden off of their Seventh Son of a Seventh Son album, which came out in 1986.
Four egg my ass, 1988.
Say, I keep messing that up. Sorry. 88. Okay. So, 402,762 is what we got together for the point. Five stars together. Dad got 94% on hard bass, 115,421 of those points. Four stars by himself. High of 155 for the note streak. And those are the percentages if you guys want to read them. I got 99% on expert guitar, 172,000 up 50 points of those. The total score. We got gold stars. I got a high of 405 for the note streak. Okay. And here are the percentages if you can read them and if you want to know what they were. Stuff. Until next time, guys. Bye-bye.